Get in on some doom. I cleared the first little bit already. And I was playing this last night, and I started off with the Move controller. But it's a little funky playing with that, so I switched to just the regular controller. Hey! That I'm viewing this from. It's sick. Oh, what the fuck? I forgot all about this shit, y'all. I got these upgrades on here. Oh no, that's the... Goddamn. How do I change? Fuck no, hell no. Oh my god, no I did not. No the fuck I did not just do that. Oh my god, tell me I did not just fucking do that shit. Fingers crossed. I hope I did not just restart that whole motherfucker.
Jeez. Need to get the mainframe online to manage the power fluctuations.
All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus
disabled while chain gun. I didn't even use that. we'll get more halogen.
Locked at 25%, but I should be able to access the overrides from the mainframe control center.
Okay. Yeah, so you don't have a jump button, you just do this shit right here, like... Takes a minute to get used to. And to aim that shit, I have to like turn my head with the headset on, like to turn the crosshairs and shit. I have to actually turn my head. It takes a while to get used to.
Security overrides are only accessible from the mainframe control.
override out. Success.
Systems reinitializing. Min count online.
There's a lot of secrets in this place too. I found a few of them already. Take that chance of teleporting right under that motherfucking ball. Oh yeah. Where do we go? where I was, right? Oh, I fucked everything up. That's who I was waiting for. Stayed in one spot too long. Didn't pay more attention to my life bar too. Thank you. bitch. Oh, that's not good. Oh, fuck. She didn't come this time? The summoning bitch didn't show up. Okay, so what do I gotta do now? Nice, we did it. Oh, I did this. Oh, no, I did this yesterday. Shut up the first time last night. It freaked me the fuck out. I wasn't ready. I was ready for that. It's just today I got time. Catch you guys on the next video. Take it easy.